Hello folks, and welcome to today's video and welcome back to the channel. Today, as you can see, we're out on location again with the mighty MND90 trucks. Right, we've made a few upgrades from the last time we took these trucks out for the run. Mine, the red one, as you can see, is now supporting single speed metal transmission thing with a 370 motor. We've got metal links for a bit more weight in there, and we've got these little metal plates on there, also add a bit of weight and allow me to tuck the electronics in my brother's car.
Here we go, we have the turn night into day light bar. We've got two speed transmission with the little servo there, metal upgraded inside the axles and ball raced, and metal steering link.
It's going to be interesting to see how the two speed box works against the single speed box. Both got the same size motors. Jesus, that's bright. Anyway, that's what we're going to do. We're at the same spot we were last time with the big hills. See how they get on.
Front slipping,
yeah. Yes. Thank you.
some slippers on that front axle.
Gonna have it.
Close. Oh, that smells funky. Not gonna lie. Funky. Yeah, it's not sounding good at all. Not engaging the gear. Throw a 3S in. Let's see what that might do. Do it, tweak it about, it'll do it. Doing the tweaks. Yes! You made it up though.
I ain't got any steering.
Oh.
Shit.
Is it gone like mega lock or something?
No, it's servo's gone.
It does smell or something. Yeah, I'm guessing the servo didn't like 3S. Maybe the servo's not rated, is it?
Yeah.
It's probably only rated for 7 volts or something.
Right, well, there we go.
There you go. Right, to recap, we're finished. We're both done. We've got failures galore on the green. my servo's gone, steering servo is burnt out. I'm guessing it didn't like 3S, but 3S did get us to the top of the steepest bank, which was a bonus. We'll be back. We're going to improve them if we can without spending a great deal of cash on them. Keep them cheap. And thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.